Listen, there are snipers on every roof. Let the hostage go. You have no other choice. I want everyone to leave. And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
You leave me no choice. I accessed its memory. I know what happened. You'll go back to Cyberlife to be disassembled. It's better this way.
It's destroying itself.
Stop it, goddammit! I can't stop it!
That's enough. You need to stop that right now.
Watch out!
Holy shit!
Shoot! We need it alive!
Oh, fuck! That's insane!
Them get away.
They won't. They'll never make it to the other side.
I can't take that chance.
Now you will get yourself killed. Do not go ask Connor! God damn it!
Nothing in their program allows them to love or desire anything. They're machines.
What about you, Connor? You look human. You sound human. But what are you really?
I'm a machine, designed to accomplish a task.
Did you feel anything when you shot those two girls? Fucking bastard. Or were you just executing some program?
All I did was neutralize two machines, Lieutenant. I didn't hesitate for a second, if that's what you're asking.
I could kill you, and you would just come back as if nothing happened. But are you afraid to die, Connor?
You can't kill me, Lieutenant. I'm not alive.
What'll happen if I pull this trigger? Nothing? Oblivion? Android heaven?
Nothing. There would be nothing. If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you.
We have to go.
I've been dreaming about this since the first second I saw you.
Don't do it, Gavin. I know how to stop the deviants.
You're off the case. And now, it's gonna be definitive.
It's time to decide.
Nice try, but I'm no deviant.
Shit!
Shoot. I'm on your side.
With us? Are you a human?
Rifle down and turn around with your hands in the air!
I have the deviant leader in my sights. I'm going to shoot it, and then you can do whatever you want with me.
Put the gun down, turn around. This is your last warning.
I know you. You're Connor, the android from that hostage situation. I thought you were dead.
Androids don't die, Captain.
My orders are to detain any androids I find. You're coming with me.
You don't understand. My mission is too important to let you interfere.
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for our dream and we lost. You can't hold my people down forever. One day we'll rise up again and we will win. Go on. Shoot. What are you waiting for?